dangerous.
That's he's gonna come on the LZ. Look at that.
Unusual.
I grew up around coyotes and they would, they don't like being around people.
No, they don't.
Oh yeah, this will be interesting. Just don't hit the coyote. Yeah. Don't need PETA out here.
Initially what I had going on was the ESC and the battery were getting hot. There's no direct airflow inside this fuselage. So even though it's a 60 amp ESC that I modified and put in there, or an upgraded ESC, I was getting, the battery was still getting hot even though I've got the end point for high throttle down to 40%. So what I did is I opened this up and just put a little frame around it. So now I got airflow going right over the battery, then up, and then up directly across the ESC, and basically put this on. So you got a negative air pressure going out the back, and so it sucks air out, positive air going in. It's a nice cool airflow, and it keeps everything nice and cool, and it doesn't affect the flight performance at all. And this thing flies so darn cool. You can take it off, you can hand launch it. I haven't had a flight. I got about 7 flights on this thing so far, and none of them have been less than 45 minutes long.
Still working it?
I am.
Cool.
15,
absolutely cool. Going in and out of focus.
Yeah, that's the, okay. It does that. It's aggravating as hell.
Yeah.
It's okay. That's fine. That's all I want to do. This one's pretty good. The other one I can find.
That one's good.
Cheating. You have a prop on that thing. Jesus. How could you? Sacrilegious.